Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to All the Bus Line to the Sky. I still don't have a Zoom mod, so I'm pressing C without actually anything happening. But anyways, welcome back. In the last episode, we set up this widget. Yeah, finally generating more power than we're actually consuming with this amazing setup over here with diamond upgrades in each of these. This thing is actually still powerful enough. That is awesome. We're splitting everything and turning it into ores. That is... yeah, I need this to be much faster, or I need more enrichment chambers, but for that, I need more power still. So today, what I want to do is I want to expand, yeah, it's raining, can't sleep, that's how it is. I want to expand this with a bunch of solar panels and a ton of windmills, if I can. However, in order to do that, if I want windmills, solar, I'm going to be needing the starter ones. Then I want to upgrade them as much as possible to basic, because that means we can generate 60 RF, or 60 FE instead of only 20 per solar panel. It will require quite a lot of iron and also quite a lot of redstone. So that is also why that I want to set up today the pulverizing system for getting automated redstone. And I think we should probably get that sorted first. And I've calculated that we are going to be needing 3 pulverizers. And I don't know how much redstone we have left. We have 2 pieces, that's definitely not enough. And for the pulverizer, we're going to be needing machine frame. Yeah, this is definitely not enough either. I'm going to steal this. I'm going to say, you know what, do that instead. I'm going to take this out, put this in. And I'm going to be needing to sieve a bunch of dust to get redstone. But we can also already automate that pretty easily. We're already getting iron dust. We're running through that. Very good. We have a lot of gold. So I'm going to be needing 6 because I'm going to be needing... nope, sorry, 3. I'm also going to be needing a lot of copper for all the gears. And iron for that... what? Where's iron? There we go. things are happening. Things are happening fast. And I need 1, 2, and 3. Boom. Nice. And for this, I need a hopper and... so that's 18 plus 5, so that's 23, plus I need the iron bars, I already have that. So 23 iron ingots I need in order to make this flux sieve. Then, I think I have an extra gold upgrade, that's good enough for now, for this dust anyway. And then I need a chest for it, and I will need, I believe, an iron filter mesh. I don't think diamond is the good one to get. 6%, because I don't want any of these. And if I just use gold, yeah, gold is the one that I want. Gold is the good one. Right, so I'm gonna need 4 gold and also 4 iron for that, so even more iron. Okay, all right, gone ahead and made a normal string mesh, convert that to a flint mesh, and we need to convert that to an iron and then to a gold. We have enough iron now to go ahead and grab this chest, go ahead and make a hopper. And of course, I'm going to be needing some sort of sieve, which I don't actually have. Boom. Sieve has been crafted. Then I just need 2 of these, and I should have everything for the flux sieve. I'm going to add that for now, just over here. Boom, boom. Need this to have power. Gold upgrade. This could potentially be very bad for our power situation. We seem to be doing all right, though. So let's go ahead and get this. I can go ahead and upgrade this to the gold one, like so. And I have a bunch of dust in here. And we should be able to go ahead and plug this in here. And this should now basically work. And hopefully we can still keep up with the power. Right? So we are just waiting for this. Work in progress. Almost there. 160 ticks. Use some dust and nothing happened. It is doing one at a time, though. It's not like doing... it's doing 2 items at a time, which makes sense. There we go. We got some service quartz. Well, that's fine. That's why we want to make more gold upgrades and make another diamond up. Oh, dear. Fun times up ahead, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. We're already getting redstone. And as soon as this has produced 2 more glass, we should be good to go. Power is keeping up, which is brilliant. So that is all good. I'm just waiting for the upgrade now. And I should have enough iron now to go ahead and start making some of the components for this, like the machine frame. I need more glass, actually, so that's not brilliant. There we go, final glass is done, and then we go ahead and steal this one, and go ahead and do this, and this could give us problems with the power, because this now uses 16 items at a time, and we're keeping up, I think. Okay, yep, we seem to be keeping up, and we're Ooh, look at that redstone. Look at it go. Now we just need to actually go ahead and make this thing work properly. Actually, I need it. Wow, look at that. We're getting so much redstone now right now. That is brilliant. Need to make three of these. Need to go ahead and make a bunch of these, which means I just need the planks. One, two, three, just like so. And what am I missing? Not that. What am I missing now? Just machine frames, which means I need more glass. That was the issue. Issue no more after this is smelted in the super fancy factory smelter gold edition. Like that. Ooh, we almost have a stack of redstone in here. We're also getting gold. We're also getting bone meal, gunpowder, which is good. Glowstone, blaze powder as well, because we'll need that over here. In fact, why are we not gonna go ahead and get some of this done? Do I have any clay? It did just rain a bunch, so it would be stupid not to go ahead and do this, I think, with the hammer. Get a little bit of dust going, because then we can get a bunch of clay. And ka-ching, that is 32. I just want to make this, and that just requires a little bit of coal, which we have plenty of. And boom, I can make a lot of this. I don't know how much I'm gonna make. Actually, you know what? Just use it. Just make all of it. Just make all of it. Why are you out? You're out of dust. That's why. Okay. Hopefully, there's going to be enough, though. Let's go ahead and make the machine frame. One, two, three. Boom. And pulverizers. One, two, three. That was way out of tune. Now, I'll need another cobblestone generator. Question is, can you be enough for those fellas? I don't know if you can. If you can, that would be great, because that's less crafting for me. Do I have the pipe wrench? Yep, I'm gonna break you. And I just need to keep an eye on it, because if that goes, our entire production line goes, and that is not good. So there we go. So this is still filling up. This is also still filling up. This is draining. This is draining. This is filled up. I think it can handle it. I think it can handle it. So what I'm thinking I can do is potentially place this here, pulverizer there, and if I go ahead and tell it to output is input and auto input enabled. Yep, it's pulling in the cobblestone. That can then output to the right, because this is then going to convert that into gravel. And so this is going to be input and auto output as well. This is going to take in gravel, and that's going to then send it up, turn it into sand. This is going to take, this is the bottom, yeah. So take input, so take the sand in from the bottom and output it to the right, which is going to be dust, which is then going to be into this. All I need is to go ahead and give this some power, which I can drag from all the way over there and give to these guys. So connect, 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 get out, up, and this is not helping over. I need more. So for that, I just need to go ahead and get a little bit of redstone, get some of my steel. Actually, I have less steel than I have redstone now. Okay, add this over, like, oh dear, like so. Yeah, look at that. These are now getting power. I'm just now scared that we're using more power than we're generating. Huh? I mean, listen, if we can keep up, this is great. This is just very, very slow. may need to upgrade them. I don't think I have any Envar, but if we can upgrade them in the future with speed stuff, that'll be great. So why are you not outputting the sand? Output is set to top, auto output enabled, bottom is input. Nope, 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 nope. Definitely not that, not that. This is the back. Why are you not working? You can't take sand? Why can't you take sand? You can't pulverize sand? That is so confusing. So you can't turn sand into dust. How do we do that then? Dust, 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 dust. So I need something else other than you. Okay, well that's disappointing. It can only be done through a hammer, so I also need a flux hammer and some sort of hammer. So, yep, need mine. And then I have some pipe stuff to fix, because that looks hideous. Gonna connect it like this, then gonna block this up like so, and just leave that over here. So this is getting sand, and this is now turning it into dust. Okay, good. This is now working completely automatically. But I hope you realize what this means. Yep, need more of this. Still keeping up with the power, so that means we definitely will at the end of this episode, potentially even after I make a couple of upgrades. All right, here we go, gold upgrade, and I had my microphone muted. Oopsie poopsie, but I upgraded this to a gold oak gold chest, and this was upgraded as well because they're also actually backing up now. These things are so slow. I need more speed upgrades. We'll get to that though. We'll get to that. Boom. Diamond upgrade. Please don't use more than we're producing right now. I think we're fine. I think we're fine. These will need upgrades though. Definitely down the road. Because it's barely doing anything. Okay, we can get back to this now. Solar panel. So we have the dielectric paste. I'm going to be needing a lot of iron for this, unfortunately, and also, honestly, quite a lot of redstone. So for this, I'm going to be needing one dielectric casing for every single one that I'm going to be making. I'm also going to be needing some glass panes, and actually quite a few glass panes, to be honest. I'm planning on having a lot of solar generators, and we're actually going to be able to use a lot of this lapis as well. So let's make all of these that we can. And we have no more glass panes, that's fine. Then I'm going to be needing a lot of these, which is gonna be so expensive to make. Like, really, really expensive. Really, really expensive, actually, because I'm gonna do it. We have almost free redstone now, basically. And I can convert all of these into tiny capacitors, and then I'm going to be needing this. So that means I'm going to be needing you and you, and then go ahead and do maybe like 1, 2, 3, 4. Get 32 of those. And then need you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Something like that. And can make a ton of these. And I say a ton, and I can make two because of the iron. Do I have more iron? A little bit. A little bit still. Yep. Okay. Can I upgrade this to a gold to diamond furnace upgrade? That's doable. That is very much doable. 6 diamonds, 1 gold, and 1 piece of glass, of which I have none. And just like that, gold to diamond, just ka-ching. Yeah. And it's gonna work faster. We're still generating the power that we need. This thing can now hold 1 million RF. Open config, everything is as it should be. Still generating enough power. And this thing is now working a lot faster than before. Right, before I get these made, solar panels, if I wanted to upgrade from starter to basic, it would be even more of these. Okay, we're not gonna do the basics for now. We're gonna do as many starter ones as we can. Right now, that is 9, and that's honestly a pretty good piece of size. That is 20 times 9. That is 180 FE a tick, which doesn't sound like a lot, but for now, it's going to work wonders. Oh, I have an entire stack here. Hold up. Hold up. If I just do this and then go ahead and do this. Oh dear. I need to do that every single time. Okay. Yeah, these are basic now. That's basically basic. So that's that. So that's 60 FE. How much can this? 3,000. So I think we'll be good enough to keep using these, honestly. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go all the way over here. I'm gonna plop this down here, not like that. I'm gonna plop this down like so. Boom, 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 boom. And then on top of these, I want to fill this out. Boom, like this. These are now generating power, and I am then going to have to go down. I'm wondering if these conduits will be able to carry all of the power. I think so. I think so. Boom, boom. Need more steel. And boom, steel dust has been made. You can smelt that real quick for me. Boom, 8 more basic universal cables. And how is this going? This is going bad. Why is it going bad? We had a lot of redstone before. I think it's because this is just working very slow. Yeah, it's just working very slow. I need to upgrade these significantly. For now, though, this is fine. Connect this up and ka-ching. We should now be getting that power. And these guys with, yeah, capacity of 3,000. We're not generating 3,000 RF or FE. I know that much. Oh, iron chest. This is going to be needing an upgrade as well now. This is going to make it to gold, but I might want to go ahead and make it to diamond. And then that's pretty much the highest tier that I can go for now. Like, Boom. Yeah, a lot more storage. Okay, so I'm again going to be using 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm going to take this back. I'm going to be needing more of this, which means more glass panes, unfortunately. This thing, however, is going to make short work of that. And just like that is 9 more starter solar panels. Then I go ahead and make 3 of those, and then I go ahead and convert these into basic ones as soon as I have. Oh no, I need more redstone now. How did I run out? Okay, well, I can make 2. I can make 2, and then I need to wait for more redstone, which means it is upgrading time. I need to take a look because we have the hardened integral components, but we also have stuff like RF transfer, capacity. That's pretty much it. Knowledge concentrator, item filter, radial enhancement, alchemical. Yeah, so this is basically what we need to make. So I need to make more invar, I need to get more redstone as well. And I might make some fire charges actually, because I have what I need for it. I think it's coal. And this, because if I can make that's just gonna make this process a whole lot easier, because I can use the actual ingot. So and get. I already have a lot of invar, actually. I may not need to do this. Let's see. So if I wanted to make this, what am I missing? A lot of glass, of which I have. Now it's just the redstone, so this is one. And I can upgrade this one first. I don't think I can add 2 of these in. I would need to upgrade it further. Hopefully, we're still keeping up with power. We are. I mean, this honestly doesn't need an upgrade. This one is the one that is being so super duper slow. I think this is gonna be a waste because I think this is already upgraded and I can't add 2 in there, unfortunately. So this is the fastest we can actually use this thing, unfortunately. I don't see a way of actually making anything that could go faster. I mean, I guess that might as well get an upgrade. Yeah, not ideal. Really not ideal. Then the next thing that we need is basically a reinforced integral components, which is electrum, which is a different. Well, it's doable to get, but then we also have signalium, which is signalium. It's doable, but then we have nether quartz, for example. Which how on earth am I gonna get that? By saving crushed netherrack, and that's a process. So for now, I think this is the best that we could actually get. Look at this. This is horrible. Why are you not running? Are you kidding me? This changed from being a thing to not being output because I upgraded the chest. Oh man, that's not good. But yeah, these things are so slow. I would like to make speed upgrades, which honestly aren't that expensive, except that it requires redstone from this thing. So, from that point of view, it is expensive. And this thing is so slow. Why is it slow? Honestly, making multiple pulverizers might be the better thing to do here. I can finally make the last basic solar panel. I can finally get this stuff out of my inventory. Don't need it anymore from power. I can get. I have too much stuff. Put this here. Finally, we'll make the other 2 later down the road. I also need more of these, but I wanted to make more wind generators, but I need so much redstone. I need to get this upgraded. And right now I am trying my best to get a lot of iron so I can actually make that happen. It may be an absolute waste of materials and resources. However, if this works and if this runs better, even if I have to sacrifice and use a lot of power to run 3 of these with diamond upgrades in each. Maybe gold upgrades is enough. I don't know. Even if I have to do that, I think the result would probably be better. I'm gonna try and actually hold up. Maybe one of these is enough. I just need to reorientate it. I'm gonna chop you. I'm gonna chop you, and I'm gonna chop you. Okay, so I'm gonna have a pulverizer here. I'm gonna basically reset everything. And I'm gonna have one full. Nope, not here. I'm gonna have you over here. One flux hammer facing that way, right? Nope, that is also wrong. I need to face you in that direction. No, to face you in that direction. Why is your hopper gone? You need. Oh, power needs to be added. Okay. So if I set this to output up, input to the right, have this here, This already have this in there. No. This is bad. Get it out. Come on. Break faster. This is a diamond pickaxe. Thank you. Completely ruining everything. That's disgusting. No. I guess I can sneak it out here. Set this to none. Place you there. Have input there. So you're pulverizing, because you'll pulverize to gravel fairly quickly, to my understanding. That's going to output to the top, and this is going to turn the gravel into sand, and then from sand into dust, which then ends up in here. Still not quite fast, is it? I'm gonna try with my original idea. Please, I'm really... Could you not do that? I'm really hoping that I don't lose this thing, because I really don't want to craft another one. I'm gonna make sure. There we go. Alright, it is getting nighttime as well. Getting a bit scary. Come on. Get to this. Good. And lock this up again. Yep. Oh, actually, maybe it will keep up. Maybe there is hope yet. So this now have a gold upgrade, so it'll process two items at a time. That should sync up with this nicely. Why are we getting sand? I'm not supposed to have sand here. Ignore that. Getting that. I can always have the flint somehow filtered out eventually. Yeah, this could probably do with a diamond upgrade. I don't know if it would be worth it to make another flux hammer with a diamond upgrade. We're still good on power. I might want to try with another flux hammer with a diamond upgrade. Just because. Getting the sand, though, is really annoying. Yeah. Just because of that, honestly. It's just gonna be a mess. Whereas if I have the flux hammers, I'm in full control of what I'm actually getting from this. So that power cable will just remain there for now. Not gonna use the pulverizers. Gonna place you there. Gonna get this so it's facing. Need a pipe. Face pipe there. Face this the pipe so output is into that one. Give it some power real quick, like so. Set this to output. Like that, so this should be getting cobblestone. This will need a gold upgrade as well. It's an episode of upgrades. It's an episode for upgrades, so if that gives one, then two, and then two. You can probably tell what I'm trying to aim for here. Also, it was suggested that I go ahead and make a slab. So I go ahead and remove you. So this is now a full waterlogged block. So I should now be able to basically do this. And yep, that's an infinite water source. Thank you very much. That is much closer. And honestly, looks cooler. Definitely looks cooler. The rest of the cobblestone slabs be gone though. Power is still looking good. Probably won't though for very long. Because I'll soon be giving this even more gold upgrades. Boom. Cyan terracotta. One more gold upgrade in the bag. There we go. So this... should now be making two at a time, but the diamond one will be much better. So if I go ahead and get you, and how many can I make? Three. I need to make one more. I need more cyan terracotta. That also means I need more cyan dye. There is honestly so much crafting. In the past episodes, we haven't even, like, progressed in any of the tech trees. We've just been getting to the point where we actually have the resources to go ahead and continue. Like, Mechanism has great power generators, but in order to get that, we need resources, so we've been having to set this up first. Like, aye, aye, aye. It's been a journey. But I think we're definitely nearing the end, though. Final gold upgrade. Now I just need, like, a stack of diamonds or something. I don't know at this point. Gold upgrades, we can go ahead and do this. Two upgrades. I need to set drawers up, honestly. I need drawers for some of this stuff because it's, yeah, not good. Place you there and go ahead and place you there. So, this should now be making 16 cobblestone per. So that will mean that this is should be getting 16 gravel, which means it's getting 16 sand, which means this is getting 16 dust. And that should now be moving a lot faster. Question is now, are we actually keeping up with the power? And we are. We are. Ladies and gentlemen, we've won. This is good. This is very good. Very, very good. And I'm starting to dump stuff. This is not good. Oh, look at that. The redstone is flowing in now. Beautiful. And we are still keeping up for power. I'm gonna add that to here because I wanted to make a bunch of these speed upgrades. I'm quite curious. I'm going to be getting 15 speed upgrades, so I have 16 in total, because each machine can have 8 of them. And I'm gonna see what it's gonna do. I also know that mechanism has, if I go to metallurgic infuser, nope, not that, enrichment chamber, enrichment, I think there should be a basic enriching factory, and I actually don't know what the difference is. A machine that serves as an upgrade to regular machinery, allowing for multiple processing operations to occur at once. Okay, maybe this is what I need to do then. Let's make a little bit of an experiment, shall we? I'll grab a little bit of iron, like this, and I'll grab a little tiny bit of redstone, like this, and I'll grab, you're not important. I can grab you. I can go ahead and try and make this. I mean, I have an enrichment chamber. Why are you saying I don't have an enrichment chamber? Boom. Basic enriching factory. Let's see. What is this? Don't do that. Don't do that. Yeah. Needed 4,000. Why is this going down? This is going down. This is not good. We're not generating enough power. Okay, we're definitely not putting this up. Dang it. Now I've made it so that... Okay. Yeah, now I'm turning things around. Okay. Yeah, basically just made it so that I can't run two enrichment chambers because I use one for the factory. And we're not generating enough power now. One issue after another. You know what? I'm just... Oh, that was 9. Dang it. Okay. I'm gonna make that. I'm just gonna upgrade. Boom. I mean, that's a lot faster. That is a lot faster. But that also means that your power usage is... Oh, 6,000! We don't have enough power. We don't have enough power to run that. Please uninstall. Uninstall, uninstall, uninstall. Thank you. Okay, right. Well, before we end the episode, now that I actually have a bunch of redstone, maybe it would make sense to go ahead and make some more wind generators. I can make 4 of these, so that means I can make 2 more, basically, as soon as I've taken these, I think should be it. Now I'm missing some of this. Oh boy. Right. Take you. Yeah, we're slowly draining this. We probably could do with more magmatic dynamos. These two could probably support each other if I added a third row and connected them. I mean, that probably wouldn't be a bad idea. That's bad though. That's also bad. Could you not? There we go. If I connect those, that's probably not a bad thing because they'll help each other. Right, and if I add another row, that would probably work wonders. And not gonna lie, I do have Envar for it. And I also have fire charges, so if I just grab, you know, something like this, maybe something like that, and go ahead and do this, and boom, Envar ingots, just like that. And grab some more iron, I could actually go ahead and make 5, just like that. And just like that, I could also say boom, 1, boom, 2, and that's it. And if I go ahead and add you there, maybe this is going to work and save my day a little bit. I mean, these are going to be completely empty now, but this should fill up because those have a lot. These are just going to get filled up, and then I think it's going to get evened out fairly quickly. And we are now gaining power again. And if I'm going to place these upstairs, such as here and here, and then that's ugly. I can't do that. That's gonna look too ugly. It's gonna look too ugly. I need to remove the fencing for this. I have to place them here so I can do this and run this next to it. There's now a lot of power running through these. Whether or not that is too much, I'll have to make some calculations off camera because we now have we do have a lot of power now flowing through this stuff. All right. We'll remove this universal cable and then place this. To remember where we got our first power from, we can place 4 here. We can then go ahead and remove this. And I heard the machine stop, which means we have completely run out of power now. Oh no. All right. Replace this. Combine this with this. Okay. We have a wind farm going. Definitely we'll be adding more. 4 over here. And then 4 over there. Or 3 more over here. So 7 more. And this will be extended further in this direction, but it I fear we may need to change all that power cabling to the more advanced universal cable, which honestly, that's actually fairly cheap. Wait, we're actually... Oh, things are just quiet now. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, that's nice. Okay, you're running. We're gaining power. So how many upgrades can I use on this? I really shouldn't be pushing it like this, but I just want to see. Still, okay. You know what? This works. I think this works, and I think, yeah, all of these are getting filled up. Eventually, those will fill up as well. Like, that's full. They could probably run with 5 more even, these. I would really like a different setup that looks prettier, but we could always improve that later on. But now, though, the important part is we are actually gaining power now. So now I just need to continue and do a bunch of work, get these done. I'll probably make more of those off camera, make even more green energy off camera as well. And ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for this episode. This has been a handful, but the most important thing is we now have automated redstone. Like, for me, that is probably the biggest deal, and it's going to get full pretty easily. I need to set up drawer for this, because soon that's going to, like, backlog this system, which is not good. Hopefully, this is going to be... I need another enrichment chamber, to be honest. I shouldn't have made it into a factory, but oh well. Didn't really know what I was getting into. This is running... Oh no. Wait, oh no. Oh, it's because it's getting dark. Is it because it was nighttime? Because the solar powers only run when there's solar? Hold on, wait. If I sleep, it's now dawn. Is it gonna generate power now again? Now... Yep, now we're building up power. Basically... Our base runs in daytime, but when it's nighttime, the machines go to bed because we lose power. We really, really need to get into some better power stuff here, which really is probably in mechanism or mechanism advanced. Yep, this is like, yeah, stuff. But we need stuff in order to do that stuff. So, yeah. Oh, I got advanced control circuit. Really not what I wanted, but okay. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you in the next one where probably even more crazier things are going to happen. so yeah, hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Until then, have a wonderful rest of your day, and oh yeah, me. Goodbye.